Yeah, wrecking ball, bocce ball, right. Same thing. All right, so we're North Coast Harbor, like you said, Todd, in the middle of downtown. We're looking at bocce prowess, ladies and gentlemen. Well, this is really cool. We're going to talk about bocce, but nice throw. Talk about bocce. There's a bocce ball tournament happening right here, thanks to our good friends at the North Coast Harbor. Good morning, Jess.
Good morning.
It's not a lot warmer than last time.
A lot warmer than Ice Fest.
Last time we did it with Jess, we were doing the Ice Festival. Mm-hmm. No ice.
No ice today.
Well, look at this.
Yeah, look at this. Our inaugural tournament is this weekend. It starts on Friday night at 6 o'clock. Uh-huh. We still have registration open. They can register until Wednesday of this week. Mm-hmm. And it is 100% payback. So the entry fee is $200.
Okay.
But all of it goes back to the winners.
To the winners,
and then they get this awesome trophy.
Or they can win these awesome medals.
Yeah, first and second place get medals, each person.
Yeah.
On their four-man team or woman team.
Yes.
Up to them.
So this is great. This is the first bocce tournament for you guys.
Yes.
How about that?
This is the first one we put in the courts last May. And mm-hmm. So they've been open to the public. You can bring your own balls anytime and play here. These are naturally surfaced courts.
Yeah.
They roll pretty good. And then now this is the first year we've done a tournament. And we hope that because of this beautiful location, we can keep this going year after year.
Yeah. Well, congratulations on the courts. So have people been taking advantage
of the bocce opportunities here? And we also leagues that will start up July 31st. So if anybody's interested in doing a bocce league, a two-man or a four-man teams, it'll be 8 weeks. We have a small fee for the leagues that will include a social at Nuevo Cleveland. So beer and tacos.
Wow. Right? Can't beat it. And bocce.
Can't beat it.
Awesome. So we're going to talk about the first bocce tournament right here with Cleveland, downtown Cleveland as a background. They could win this trophy or one of these awesome medals. Look at that. Okay. Bocce, downtown, having fun, North Coast Harbor. What could be better? No rain. That could be better. No rain, at least for 2 hours.
I agree.
Yeah,
and this weekend, hopefully.
And this weekend, okay.
Right.
This weekend.
Yeah, this weekend, too.
When we come back, lots to show you guys. Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.